scan. Have a pleasant journey. Safe travels. Good morning, Sam. Safe travels. Weapons restrictions lifted.
I'm Sam!
Bridges ID.
Breathe easy, Sam. You're clear of BG territory. The Death Stranding's to blame for all of this. The Gazers, the fall of America, everything.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. With this unit, we should be able to power the distro center via the Chiral Network. Other places, too, if it works. Here's hoping the UCA can put our electricity to good use. Mind if I have a look? Incredible. How'd you get this here? You fly? All we need now is a connection to the Chiral Network. Go for it.
Is a limited resource, and every structure you build consumes it. However, as you increase your connection level, the bandwidth available to you will increase as well.
Time we did our part. Thanks again. You know, I heard the rest of your team was wiped out. Makes what you're doing all the more incredible. You're a one-man expedition. I hope Amelie's doing as well as you. Wonder if she made it to Edgenot City yet. It was her that put us in charge of the wind farm. I was with the group bringing up the rear while Amelie led the way. I've never met her in person, but it was an honor to travel with her all the same. When you see her, feel free to tell her I said so, huh?
Sam, got a moment? I ran an experiment with your blood. It seems you were onto something. After dispersing an aerosolized sample of your blood in BT territory, we observed reduced activity. While this is hardly definitive as we have no other repatriates to whom we can turn for additional testing, it does suggest that the bodily fluids of repatriates are repellent to BTs. Mama had the idea of developing a weapon to test this theory. The prototype should be ready soon. And when it is, we'd like you to test it.
Sam, this is the perfect opportunity. We've almost got the whole region on the Chiral Network. All that's left is Port Knot City. Return to Capital Knot City so you can pick up relief supplies for Port Knot. By the time you arrive, we can give you the completed prototype in person. One other thing. It's not very often porters get out to that wind farm. While you're there, you should pick up any outstanding orders. No sense coming all the way back here empty-handed if there's work to be done. Have a look at that delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available.
Congrats, Sam. You're cleared to take on open orders. While they're not as high priority as the ones specifically assigned to you, if you're already heading a certain way and you have room to spare, it couldn't hurt to do a little more, right? Just because they're not mission critical doesn't mean they're not important to someone. So why not do a good deed or two?
That's a request for material transport. By helping a facility replenish its stores, you'll gain access to a greater share of the materials on site. Give, and you shall receive.
Hey, great work. That wind farm you've brought into the network is essential for our continued expansion. By way of reward, I've added a little something to your PCC. A generator option. Generators recharge the batteries of all nearby devices. That includes machines, bikes, and other battery-powered vehicles.
Sam, I see you've decided to take on several orders at once. If you're not sure how you want to handle them, open your itinerary via your cufflinks. There you can sort your active orders by distance from your current position. Should help you plan an efficient route.
Kojima too soon. Let's get this show on the road.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges IC. Verifying ID. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Pleasant journey.
Hey, Sam. You could probably get that bike running again if you charged it with a generator. Why not give it a try?
There we go.
On the road, be sure to submit them via the nearest terminal. There's no telling what kind of rare and valuable data they might contain. You're sure to make someone very, very happy with your contribution.
Be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
So glad you're here. You always take such good care of our cargo. For everything.
Good work. New order.
I say, I don't know what I did to deserve such kindness.
Weapon.
weapons restrictions lifted.
ID. Verifying ID. Welcome to Capital, not City. Proceed to Distribution Center. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Here we are.
Cargo, then you can take on new.
You may select partial delivery to submit required cargo currently in your possession and return with the remainder when convenient. Once the cargo submitted meets or exceeds requirements, you may designate the order complete at any time.
Thank you.
I got something for you. All right. Until next time.
Good work. New order available.
Sam, managed to get that bonus, huh? Wear it with pride. That hat's reserved for Bridges staff who've gone above and beyond. Head on down to your private room if you want to see how it fits.
You okay?